Our two solo pilots will now demonstrate precision roll rate control. Crossing center point, they will complete two consecutive rolls. Pilots are rolling out in trail formation for a dynamic separation maneuver. Approaching center point, they will climb straight up into the vertical and shift back to the Blue Angel Diamond. right turn and exit the flight line in a separate direction. Heavy accelerated his aircraft to 500 miles per hour, will perform a reversal turn back towards his goal line. You should be able to follow the individual slope trails as all four aircraft converge on center point with maximum speed and minimum separation. Approaching center point in left echelon formation. Each pilot will roll his aircraft 270 degrees in ripple fashion to separation and rejoin commanding order in the diamond formation.